Hi, welcome to Linda's TV show. If it is your first time, you like the channel, you like the program, subscribe and put on your notification bell because it's gonna help you to know when I upload a new video. My viewers, my subscribers, you guys are so amazing, especially those who always tune in to watch me each time I upload a new video.
Yeah, how you are doing? I have a message for those that hate Nnamdi Kanu, all Nnamdi Kanu haters. I say, fuck all of you. Fuck all of you. God punish all of you. Nnamdi Kanu is your problem, right? Nnamdi Kanu is your problem. You don't have a port in the eastern region. That is not your problem. You don't have seaport in the eastern region. That is not your problem. You don't have good road in the eastern region. That is not your problem. But Nnamdi Kanu is your problem. Nnamdi Kanu is your problem, right? Fuck you, fuck all of you, fuck your generation. Let me tell you, if Nnamdi Kanu was in London doing his business, doing his proper job as a national and international auditor, you wouldn't have known him. Just because he came down to set you free, to set your generation free, to set you free from the internal domination of Hausa Fulani, and you found him your problem, right? You think that he's your problem. If not Nnamdi Kanu, by now, Hausa Fulani would have used Fulani herdsmen to wipe your family out. But Nnamdi Kanu started shouting even before you realize it. Nnamdi Kanu started shouting way 2014 when you have not even known that Fulani herdsmen are coming. Nnamdi Kanu has opened your eyes to know who you are. Nnamdi Kanu has opened your eyes to know, for you to know that we are not one with the Hausa Fulani, but you, the Easterners, find Nnamdi Kanu as your problem. I said, God punish all of you. God punish all of you. We that love Nnamdi Kanu, we are in millions. We are all over the world. We are all over the world and we are in millions. And few of you that hate Nnamdi Kanu, there is nothing you can do. There is nothing any of you can do, right? There's nothing any of you can do. Nnamdi Kanu has not given order to burn down the zoo. And any day Nnamdi Kanu give order that the zoo should be burned down, we will burn the zoo down. We will burn Nigeria down. We will burn every nook and corner of Nigeria down. He is a very honest and good man. He has never given an order. He has never given an order, and we are waiting for his order. We are waiting for his instruction, and we will carry out his orders to the last barest minimum. And there is nothing anybody in this whole world can do. Biafra has come, and Biafra has come to stay. We are not Nigerians. Nigeria was created in the year 1914, which is 104 years. Before Nigeria was created, who are you? Who were you? Who were you? What was your identity before Nigeria created by the British? Who invited British to create Nigeria in the first place? None of a black man that is carrying himself as a Nigeria today was invited to negotiate whether we are going to be Nigeria or not. Nobody was on the negotiating table. Somebody, a white man from Britain, came down to Nigeria, killed a lot of people, destroyed a lot of people, enslave a lot of people with guns and bullets and call you Nigeria. And today, that same Nigeria is not working because the Hausa, Fulani and Yoruba and all the components that make up that one Nigeria are not one. That is why you see division everywhere. That is why you see diversity, nepotism, diversity everywhere. And then Nnamdi Kanu came and said, no, the injustice is too much. What we are going through in Nigeria as Biafrans is too much, and we cannot bear it anymore. And we decided to agitate for our freedom, for us to be on our own. And the worst part of it is that people from Eastern Region, the so-called South-South and the so-called Southeast are the one blaspheming Nnamdi Kanu, carrying his name up and down on social media. What has Nnamdi Kanu done to you? What has he eaten your money? Has he taken any of your money? What wrong has Nnamdi Kanu done to all of you? You come out on social media, you have the nerve to talk against Nnamdi Kanu, a man so innocent that came, said, let us be free from internal domination of our Safilani. You are claiming intellectual. Every time you hear people saying, I'm intellectual, I went to school, I'm a graduate, I'm educated. But you call Awusa Fulani Alamajiri, you call them uneducated set of people. You think that Awusa Fulani are uneducated, are less intellectual than you. But this Awusa Fulani has ruled you for 38 years. Nigeria is only 58 years. Awusa Fulani has ruled you, has ruled you, has governed you, has ruled you for 38 years out of 58 years. The remaining 20 years, the West, the Yoruba has ruled more. What have you done about it? There is no good road in the Eastern region. There is no light. There is no airport. If you are traveling from Europe or America to Nigeria, you will land in Lagos. Or you land in Abuja, then you have to transit with like 8 hours to 9 hours down to east. That is not marginalization to you. But you find Nnamdi Kanu as a problem. I say, fuck you. Fuck your generation. Fuck everything about you. Fuck all of you. There is nothing any of you can do. Biafra has come to stay. Whether Nnamdi Kanu is getting it right or getting it wrong, we love him. He's our leader. We have been yearning for a leader over the years. We have been yearning, looking for a good leader for many years. And now that we have found one, which is Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, he is our leader. Now that we have found him, we will support him, we will guide him, we will protect him with our own life. Many people has died protecting Nnamdi Kanu. Many people has laid their life protecting Nnamdi Kanu, and millions are more really, really, really ready to lay their own life to defend Nnamdi Kanu. Nnamdi Kanu will outlive all of you. All of you that hate Nnamdi Kanu, he will outlive all of you. Nnamdi Kanu will be alive. All of you will die. Will be dead. All of you will die. I swear, Nnamdi Kanu will be alive. All of you will die. All of you that hate Nnamdi Kanu, I don't care who you are. I don't care whether you are my family member. I don't care whether you are from my village or from any part of the zoo called Nigeria. As long as you think Nnamdi Kanu is your problem, you will die. I promise you that. And any day Nnamdi Kanu give us order, that time you will know that there are people more deadlier than Nnamdi Kanu. You think Nnamdi Kanu is deadly? You think Nnamdi Kanu? You have Nnamdi Kanu is not deadly. He is a very patient and honest man. He's not deadly. When the time comes, you will know that there are people hiding under Nnamdi Kanu. You will know that there are people hiding under Nnamdi Kanu, but they are more deadlier and dangerous than what you think Nnamdi Kanu is. I swear, you will see it by yourself. And when that time comes, you will know that we have come. Now we are just agitating peacefully. We are trying to show the world that we are civilized. The Biafrans are trying to prove to the world we are peaceful people. And we are able and capable to govern ourselves. We can compete in international stage. We can compete in global level, in peace, in economic, in every aspect of civilization. We Biafra can compete in the world. That is why we are civil. We are very strategic in everything we are doing concerning Biafra struggle. But when all these peaceful means exhausted, then you will see the brutality the world has never seen before. You think Boko Haram is deadly? Abi, you think ISIS is deadly? You think all these Taliban are deadly? They are not deadly. You will see people that will kill and drink the blood. You will see it live. When the world refuses to give us Biafra, then the world will see that they have never. They think that they have terrorism. They have not seen terrorism. I'm telling you. You will see it. Biafra must emerge. And Biafra must come. Nobody can stop Biafra. We have laid our life. Millions has laid their life for Biafra to come. And more millions are ready to lay their life for Biafra to come. We are not Nigeria. And you think Nnamdi Kanu is your problem. I say, fuck you. God punish you no matter who you are. I don't care who you are. And if I'm just speaking to you through social media, if I meet you face to face, if I meet any of you one on one, you will know that that's your mouth. You need to shut it up. You need to shut it up. Bastard, fool everywhere. Share the video. Every one of you that watch this video should share it. Share it and post it to those people who are talking against Nnamdi Kanu. They are in Turkey. They are in they are in Germany here. They are in Spain. They are in Biafra land. They are everywhere talking rubbish against Nnamdi Kanu. What do you know about Nnamdi Kanu? What do you know about him? Just because he came out to set you free from your stupidity. Without Nnamdi Kanu, will you know who you are today? All this thing you are doing without Nnamdi Kanu, before Nnamdi Kanu, where are you? Where are all of you? Where are all of you? Now you want to prove that you are more intellectual than Nnamdi Kanu. You want to come to social media to tell the world how intellectual you are. But you all this intellectual, where were you before Nnamdi Kanu emerged? You cannot use this intellectual to save your own people. It's only social media you come out to talk rubbish. God seal that your stupid mouth, all of you. If you don't share this video, then God punish you too.
Deep in the shadows, I know. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or first day of coming across my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you are highly welcome. Please be comment to my next channel. My name is Linda Chukwueze. It comment as Miguel. Click on that red button that says subscribe and you turn on the notification bell so that you'll be able to get information on the.
Bis zum nächsten Video und einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.
Tschüss. Bis man subscribe to Linda's TV show. What are you waiting for? Click on that red button that says subscribe. You turn on the notification bell so that you'll be getting more updates from me. Leave your comment down below and share this video with your friends, families, and colleagues until we meet again in my next video. Bye bye.